General access to health care needs to be improved through the primary health care strategy that the government is implementing, which is also a priority in WHO. We need to work on improving maternal mortality, so we reduce the number of women who are dying in childbirth, and to improve child survival.